Let's make a super easy cream corn with bacon. You're gonna go ahead, cook your bacon, chop it up, set it aside. In a Dutch oven, you're gonna cook your corn with 1.5 cups water, bring to a boil, cook 15 minutes. In a bowl, add water, flour, mix well, set it aside. 2 cups of corn into the blender, puree, add it to the other corn, mix well, add your water and flour, cook for another 5 minutes, and then add butter, a little salt, and the bacon, and that's it. It's ready to be devoured.